this down!
Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate the hell out of this. Everyone on the force will too. We've been looking for this kind of firepower for years. Well, I'll just assume you were drawn to my effervescent personality. You know, as much as I appreciate you calling me here, I gotta make one thing crystal. I can't be bought. So you should know this isn't gonna change a thing about the investigation of your family. The Waynes always supported the Gotham police. So I like to believe there's no cloaks or daggers hidden in your closet.
There are no strings attached. I just want Falcone gone.
You and me both.
Talk to that nice girl again. The one I told you about. You realize you're at the Golden Cat, right? Yeah, but she's different. She really likes me.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
Huh?
What?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Whoa, see that guy right there? Looks like he's hit rock bottom. Well, that guy's actually me. Now, I bet you're wondering how I got in this wacky situation. It all started in the summer of 86.
Nerf this!
Yeah.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
The old Frolden Inn is still open. Bless poor Aldous's memory.